One must understand how early in computers this was. When I went to IBM, I didn't think I would stay there for 35 years. I thought it would be a summer. At the end of the summer, I resigned from France and stayed there. I was told by somebody here that something very brilliant called Fortran was being developed. Would I please bring some Fortran manuals, because one couldn't get hold of them? Well, when I arrived to your IBM Research, I realized that a few people knew Fortran, but by no means everybody. And when I tried to start to do my first work, I asked to have a programmer assigned to my project. That was about the distribution of income. I'll come to it momentarily. That man did not know Fortran. He wrote everything in assembly language, a computer that was soon obsolete. It was an extraordinarily tedious job. Clearly, nowhere else would that have been done. Motivation was very, very difficult to discern. Much later, I'm just trying to establish these links. I came back home to pictures, to geometry, and I asked another programmer I had, by then I had a programmer myself, to do something to represent a certain structure. Well, the best program available had a capacity of 64, not 64 mega or milli or kilo, 64. After 64, symbols, functions. Yeah. It stopped. Had to push return and go on. Therefore, I was given this chance of being present not at the creation, but at the birth of these processes, since I had a violent need of these calculations and drawings. I contributed to their development to some extent.